Cataract is one of the most common eye conditions, affecting millions of people as they grow older. This condition occurs when the eye's normally clear lens becomes cloudy. In most cases, cataracts are a result of age-related changes in the eye. The majority of cataracts affect vision in people who are over age 60. However, some cataracts can result from trauma to the eye or from other medical conditions. Some people may be born with cataracts, or they may develop them during childhood. As a cataract slowly begins to develop, you may not notice any changes in your vision at first. But as the cataract progresses, you may begin to find that it interferes with your daily activities. Many people say that their vision with cataracts is similar to the effect of looking through a dirty windshield. Our lenses are made mostly of water and protein. As we age, the protein in the lens may clump together and become cloudy in some areas, preventing light from passing clearly through the eye. This cloudiness of the normally clear lens is what we call a cataract. Over time, cataracts can often affect your vision in a variety of ways, causing symptoms like blurriness, poor night vision, or glare. These symptoms can gradually worsen if the cataract is not removed. Since most cataracts are part of the normal aging process, they cannot be reversed. There are no medications or eye drops that will make cataracts go away. Fortunately, your ophthalmologist can remove cataracts through surgery, restoring clear vision in most cases.